All right, official playthrough, not a walkthrough. I've never played this before. This is Alex and the Haunted Mansion. And we're playing this on RPG Playground. And this is just a blind playthrough. And I've played a little bit of the, I guess what you'd call the alpha version or the work in progress version of Alex and the Haunted Mansion 2. Which has been excellent so far, so I'm really looking forward to playing this game and getting the full backstory. So we are just going to get right into it. Notice, please read. To understand the storyline of this game, you must read everything. If you don't read, you will not understand the story. Thank you for understanding. Okay, now let's just get audio a little bit dialed in here. Hopefully that's going to be okay right there. Okay, let's see what we got for options here. Information, controls, buttons. Shouldn't need any of this. Let's see, who made this game? 2022-2023, Retro Guy Productions, all rights reserved. All rights revered, okay. We've not only reserved the rights, they are revered. New game. Start a new game. Yes. Today is a new day. I can feel it. Good morning, Alex. Good morning, Mom.
Today's Saturday. You know what that means. You get to play outside. Before you can go do that, go ask your father before you can play.
Okay. Hire me for all your female voice acting needs. Great Goose. My mom's favorite brand of vodka. Made romantically in France. Okay. Nothing wrong with that, Mom. Get a little booze in you. Good morning, Alex.
Good morning, Dad. May I go outside?
Sure. Just don't get into trouble.
Okay, I won't.
A lie. Oh, okay, we've inspected the Grey Goose again.
Hey, Mom, did you know in Moby Dick by Herman Melville, the type of whale that Captain Ahab is hunting for is a sperm whale?
I did not know that, dear.
She's lying. Okay.
On second thought, I'm still pretty tired. Should I go back to bed?
No, I think I'm okay.
Who am I kidding? I'm still awake.
All right, let's get out the door. Let's see what we got. Some point, I'll go ahead and save my file, probably right now. Go ahead and get a save file built up. Okay. Awesome little town. Okay, cutscene taken over. Wait!
Huh?
There's something I have to warn you about.
What is it, Dad?
Just to let you know, but don't go to the forest nearby.
The Oak Forest? We go into that forest all the time.
No, not that one. The one past that one. People call it Phantom Forest.
Why?
Haven't you heard of the news? People have been hearing strange noises in the area. The rate of disappearances are slowly rising. The dirt road behind you leads to Phantom Forest. Whatever you do, don't go there. Other than that, you're good to go. Enjoy.
Now that I think about it, I should go explore that place.
Okay, we are in Smallville, Norland. Task, go to the Phantom Forest.
Okay.
Let's see if the neighbors got anything to help us out with.
What a fine day today is.
Okay. Now, this looks like the tavern, so let's check it out.
Alt! You can't enter the saloon unless you're 18 or older.
Are you 18 years old? Seeing as how we've been lying through our teeth this entire time, I'm just going to lie.
Oh, my apologies. I thought you were a child. Please write this way.
You old fool. Okay, we are in. Let's get some Grey Goose from Mama.
I like being back here. It's comfy, just for me.
My Riz did not land. We have a sailor here. What's going here?
Hello.
Okay. Super talkative. Let's talk to Mr. Punk.
Hello.
Okay. Why is this real focused on their drinks? Yeah, which is fair enough. Let's see what this guy has to say.
Hello.
Not much. Let's see if we can check out this side. Oh, we're in the kitchen. This is awesome. Wow, love the kitchen ambience and everything, too. You know what? I am going to give just a little more volume just in case it's too loud. Let's try that. Okay. I don't want the game to sound dry. I want people to be able to enjoy the sound effects and stuff. Okay. I love this. A lot of just cool, explorable areas and stuff. It just makes the game feel a lot more rewarding to understand, you know, the world and everything like that. So that's really awesome. Okay, but let's get back on task. At least we know we can sneak into the tavern later if we want to. What I love about this is how, I love how filled out the town is. You know, I just felt like I could explore around here a lot more and get to know the world and the characters a lot better.
I'm playing hide and seek with my sister, and still I haven't found her. I think she found a good spot.
Have fun with that kid. I'm off to ruin my dad's day. Now, I've already kind of not forgotten where I'm going, but I just could have swore I was just going to head north and, okay. Welcome to Camp Grave Mill, Smallville's finest and most famous wood. Keep out trespassers. Okay, I know I don't have a quest journal. Armory right there. I wonder if I can go in the armory. Yep. Okay. Okay, big dog, don't have nothing to say too much. Got some just standard customers. Okay. Howdy do. Alrighty. Let's keep on rolling here. Okay, I think we've got the dirt path happening. Yep. Okay, getting scary here.
So this is Phantom Forest. Let's check it out.
Creepy. Letter on the tree.
There's a letter here. I better read it.
Beware of mansion. Do not enter.
Wait, there's a mansion here? Sick.
So Alex is just all about that life. He's just... We don't eat our cornflakes when Dad tells us to. I thought I was going to disappear under the wheat field or whatever that is. Super creepy.
Well, they weren't joking about a mansion. Pretty classy. But is it dangerous?
Don't enter.
Huh? Who said that? Must be my imagination. Well, while I'm at it, I should go explore that mansion.
Dude is not taking no for an answer. Possibly a kitty cat or a rat. Okay. Love the lighting here. Entering the Spencer mansion. Very cool. Looks huge.
Neat house. Too bad it's too old to still be in shape.
Holes in the floor and everything. I'm not gonna risk falling through. See if there's any secret books. Artifacts.
This is the coat of arms of Smallville. Usually, when you see this hanging in your home, in the 1800s in Smallville, that meant you or your family was very wealthy. This means I could be in the home of a rich man. Cool. This is the coat of arms of Smallville. Usually, when you see this hanging in your home in the 1800s in Smallville, that meant you or your family was very wealthy. This means I could be in the home of a rich man. Cool.
Go to the right. Diamond room. Check out the chest.
There's a chest here. I wonder what's in it.
Searching the chest. Found a key.
Alright, I found a key. I should use this to open the other door.
Okay. Congrats, you have found a key. You'll need this to progress with the game. The counter will rise the more you'll get. Folks, I will attempt to read and interpret some of these typos, but if not, you know what? We're gonna roll with it because typos happen in these things. They really do. Okay. Or Grey Goose. Should be able to clear the other side of the hall.
What? What the? The door. It's gone. That's impossible. The door was right there when I went to that room over there.
Oh dear. Looks like Alex is in a bit of a pickle. Now you're stuck here for a while. While you're at it, try to investigate the mansion and find a way out. But remember, curiosity killed the cat.
Alright. Should have listened to Daddy.
That chest. Sometimes you feel like these are a booby trap. But we'll check it out.
Another chest. What's in it?
Searching the chest. Found a key.
Another key. I'll bet it's for the other door leading to the upstairs.
Creepy. And the vibe so far. I'll take it on faith that we've cleared this. We do have a staircase. Wow. Definitely thought that was a wall before, but that's just my own bad eyesight.
All right.
Out of the lobby. It's an old artifact room.
That looks priceless. Or maybe not.
Another prop skeleton. But why is it in the hallway? I love these mansion, big haunted house style games. I don't know what it is. It's just something about them. It's so cool to explore all the different rooms and kind of imagine, you know, what that room would have been like when the mansion was in full swing, full usage. All right, we've got a blocked off staircase here, so we'll go investigate it just to see what kind of info we can gather. Rats. This pile of old bricks blocking my way. Hope there's another way around. We're gonna stick to going right first, given situation. That way I'll always remember where I went so far. What a gross sink. Yuck. Wait, I see something shiny. Should I get it? Yeah. A medieval civilian. Ah. A medieval civilian wouldn't want to kiss my hand if I was a king after doing this, but... Searching. Oh! Found a key. It's a good thing I found a key, but it's all slimy and gross now. Yuck. Okay, we're up to three keys. This piece of paper has some writing on it. I wonder what it says. Dies ist der Stift für die Bibliothek. 421. Okay, so that's the library. That's something about the library. And the code is 421. I'm not sure what it says, but those numbers could be useful. Definitely, that's going to be the library. Guess they didn't have toilets back then. Okay, let's get on out of here. Uh-oh. A new graffiti. There is no escape. We'll see about that. Ooh, love it. Pub hallway. People should never put books on the ground to rot. That's immature and disrespectful. You know a lot about respect, Alex, do you? Do you? Papa Alex would beg to differ. Alright, we're going right. Oh wait, we came from the right. So what we're going to do is we're going to go door number one. We're getting close to the library. One lit up. What's this? March 15th, 1978. From politician to mayor. Politician James Jones wants to be the next mayor of Smallville. He claims, I liketh not, yawned mayor. Yawn Mayor Thomas. That gent said each moment making the people of Smallville payeth his taxes. And that gent doesn't giveth backeth a nickel. That gent said each moment given some alas about how that gents would never doth such a thing, but causeth what? That gent doesn't anyway. And yond is the reasoneth wherefore the people of Smallville shouldest vote for me in the election of 1878. Wow, I said 1978. This is way back into 1878. So I guess Alex's time of living is maybe 100 years after this. Interesting. I never really thought about what year the game world is taking place in. James is expecting to be competing against the mayor in mid-July.
Okay,
so we've got a little backstory of political conflict.
I guess the owner of this mansion was a politician. Huh? Where am I?
I got teleported into a flashback.
Sir? Aye, what is it? Is it true you want to be mayor of Smallville? They can't hear me, can they? Wait, is that James Jones? Forsooth, if it be true, I becometh mayor, I would as maketh the town most wondrous again. Yon mayor Thomas's nay valorous to our simple town. Once I'm elected, I showeth the town what a real mayor is. Hello, can you hear me? Hooray for you, sir. Is there anything you want me to clean, sir? Aye, yon tiny shelf needeth a valorous cleaning. Yes, sir, my future mayor. Thanketh thee.
Okay, not sure why I'm reading this guy as a pirate, but could be, I don't know. Maybe he was a pirate in his former days, now turned top-tier politician. Okay. I've got a chest to investigate. Let's see if, as like a flashback ghost, I can interact with her.
Hey, can you hear me? Not only can't they see me, but also can't hear me either. What's going on around here?
Got the chest. No access. So I can only observe and not interact. Correct. Let's see if there's any notes we can read. Oh. Wow. Okay. Exit points here? No. And I don't have a sword or any type of way to switch. So we got the flashback. We know a little bit more about Jones. Dead. Can't forget 421. Oh. Oh, wow. Okay, he escaped back the way we came. Good morning, Mr. Jones.
Valorous morning to thee.
Busy day today?
Positive.
This guy's all business. He is all about being the mayor. He ain't got time for nothing. I guess we're following this guy. Wow, okay. The restored artifact armory room. What to find there?
Where are you going, sir?
I'm going to the town hall to bid everyone yon I left to bid people yon I wanteth to beast mayor.
Well, sir, you would make a great mayor, especially when that no good mayor Thomas is in office.
Thanketh thee. I'll beast backeth round.
All right, goodbye then.
Oh, farewell.
I got to see him in the town hall. What happened? How did I get back here?
More graffiti or something. Hardly read it though. Okay. Very cool. Awesome narrative flashback sequence.
I think there's a key in this chest.
Found another key.
Sweet!
Boom, thud, bang.
The heck?
Okay. We don't know what that sound was.
Floor 2, office, task, take the key and use it.
Okay.
Still thinking about this library. When in the world did this happen?
Caven.
Well, looks like I can't go back anymore.
Wow, I really need to say.
I hear music. I wonder where that's coming from.
Okay, we'll go ahead and save. Awesome.
Now, we never have gone up the stairs, but we haven't checked out door 2 yet. Ah, the music room.
Where's Jill when you need her?
Okay, let's check the perimeter. Here's the chest.
Let's search it.
Found a key. 5 keys so far. Nice. It's kinda hot. I don't know. Feel so good.
Oh my god. Wow. Okay. Really, 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 really glad that I saved right now. So we're going to restart. And we're going to make sure that we're not in a cutscene before we load. Very important on the playground right now. So we're fully active. And we're going to load that last game. So that chest is some form of a mimic or something like that. A booby trap. Okay. Floor 2 west hallway. Task. Take the key and use it. Okay. I don't have inventory, so whatever's going to happen is going to happen automatically. Let's try that room again. Let's go straight to the piano this time. I've been practicing the piano for a while now. Should I play music on the piano? I don't know of any music notes that I've found yet. But you know what? I'm going to try it anyway. Because I think I already found the booby trap in this room. Okay. But it better not bite me. Okay, I'm playing. This song is called Panorama Among the Stars, written in 1856. I hope it's good. Ah, so the music is there. Alex begins to play the piano. It has a sound of beauty in it. A light next to Alex appears. It glows with an angel blue color. That was beautiful. Who are you? My name is Lily. Have you seen my dad? No, I haven't. My name's Alex. Nice to meet you, Alex. If you want to ask me something, you can if you want to. Wow, and there she's just floating along. We have met Lily, ghost of the manor. Let's see what she says. Hello, Alex. Would you like to ask me something? What will you ask for? Let's ask her, what is this place? It's my dad's house. It's big, and we live in it. My dad is someone that works in the town hall. Oh, so not James.
Let's ask her, how did she die? I'm not sure, but when I went to sleep, I felt awfully ill.
One more question.
What do you like? Music, of course. It has a beautiful sound. When I press those ivory keys on the piano, I always use it when I'm mad or sad. It helps me calm down.
We got keys. I'm gonna save. And maybe now that she's not mad at me or I'm not invading her space, I won't die when I open the chest and get the key. Here's the chest, searching it. Found a key. Nice. Key counter 5. Okay, we removed the poltergeist. Let's go move on. I feel like we need to get to this library. Darn, I need a key. Where is it? Okay, I haven't found that one. Did get in. Bedroom. Chest. Kind of scary. Set up. Okay. Oh. I'm getting a little tired. Should I sleep in the bed? I'm gonna say no. Focus. I have to focus. It's like super sketchy to fall asleep in a mansion haunted bed. No reaction here. Okay, so we'll think about coming back to that. Am I trapped? I think I am trapped. Let's check out the chest. Another chest. Found a key. Nice. Booby trap. Squeak. What was that? Hey, wait up, little guy. House. I'm gonna get you. Found a newspaper article. What's this? June 15th, 1878. James Jones murdered. On June 14th, 1878, soon to be mayor of Smallville, James Jones has been murdered. No one knows why or how he was murdered. The only information that the public has is that he was murdered at 3:16 a.m. He wasn't the only person at this mansion to be murdered. His wife and some of his maids were killed that night. The only people that survived the attack were James's children, Lily Jones and Tim Jones, and one of his servants. Here is what he had to say. Mr. Jones was to mine own closest cousin to me. And what hath happened to that gent yon night? We shouldest when findeth young killerether and burneth that gent to the stake. Mayor Thomas still remains as mayor of Smallville. Okay. So Lily's dad is James Jones. He was trying to be mayor and looks like maybe Thomas put the hit out on him. Wait, what? Lily never told me that her father was murdered. I don't know where sleep comes into play, but let's see if it lets us out. Yeah, okay, so found the clue. I do have another key. I have an arrow. Wow, so an arrow points to go this way. Gotcha. I never noticed the detail of the doors in the mansion. It's old, but has style. Also, the doorknob is made out of pure gold. Well, anywho, let's just get...
Splat. Damn. I was utterly destroyed. The rubble falls on Alex's skull, leaving it shattered into a million pieces, while his body is crushed like an ant. Died. Latest. Let's see where we stand. Okay. I think that we're okay with talking to Lily, so let's just check the box again. Here's a chest. Searching. Found a key. Nice. Okay. So here the arrow pointed us to survive, and there it pointed us to die. Or seemingly pointed us to die. So let's move on. This is going to be locked. Don't have the key. Let's take care of the center room. Let's inspect the bed. Let's not sleep. Let's check the chest. We're going to activate the mouse. Got the key. I'm gonna get you. Oh. Ooh, I didn't walk over there. Huh. Somehow that time it skipped him walking over there. I don't know exactly that. Walk over here just for the sake of argument. Okay, it gave me the update for the interface. Go to the second room. Wow, it even said to do that. Okay. Wow. Did it say that in the newspaper article? I'm wondering. It would load. This is one of the fanciest rooms for a child I've ever seen. Well, who's there? Come on, this isn't funny. I'm not afraid of you. Show yourself. Hello, mister. Want to play with me? Well, do you?
Sure, I guess.
Okay. Let's play. Ouch. What? I'm somewhat liking the trial and error style gameplay, although at the same time, I can't quite figure out yet if I'm just kind of dense and I'm not really catching little hints that would keep you from dying if you knew something out of the hints that you're giving. Like I said, maybe I'm not cluing into the things on the first try in the notes and hints and flashbacks. But so far, no problem. A little bit of trial and error. I'm going to save here just to save us some grief. Definitely a save scum type of game. Okay. Let's check out the bed. Again, sequence of events. I'm going to say no. Maybe this is a health thing. Let's check the chest. Activate the mouse and see if I run over there now. Okay, for some reason, I don't know if maybe I was hitting spacebar too fast or what. I'm gonna get you. Searching. Okay. I'm gonna read this one more time to myself just to understand if there was some clue of what not to do when you're dealing with the boy ghost. Wife was killed. Maids. The children survived and one servant. Okay. So they survived his murder, which is interesting because she did not necessarily say that he was murdered, but if she survived, then she would have had knowledge that he was murdered. So did she choose to keep that secret? I'm going to say no. I don't know if that's affecting my ability to make judgments later and causing me to get killed, but we're going to go ahead and come back out. We're going to save again. Now I feel like I have a little bit more of a springboard to test things. So let's try to go in here again. Deal with little homie. It's one of the fanciest rooms for a child I've ever seen. Well, who's there? Come on, this isn't funny. I'm not afraid of you. Show yourself. Hello, mister. You want to play with me? Well, do you? Alright, I'm going to be the opposite of that. I'm saying, no, get away from me. You don't want to play with me? You're mean. You shall learn how to be nice to me. Oh, now I'm getting a chance to do something. Stay back. I'm armed. I'm warning you. Now I have sword control. Ha! You think a sword can hurt me? Come on. Fight me. Okay. Press M. Also, if you get hurt, pick up the help. They may be, but they actually help. Try it. Clones of the ghost boy. Find the real one to defeat. Okay. Alright, we're gonna save those potions. Here are these bats. Riffraff and some stuff. Where's the real one? Okay, so he's fake. Uh-oh. Oh, almost thought I lost my sword. Poof. This is not the real one either. Poof. What the? That wasn't the real one. Okay, we're down to one and one bat. Uh-oh, he's tracking. Take off the bat. Oh. What? How is this possible? No! Good riddance. The ghost crumbles away into thin air. You, however, have survived the battle. Good work. Health is maxed, so you know what? I'm almost wondering if any of this audio is getting through, but if not, we'll just find out when I get done recording this. Don't need these helps. Just keep going. What happened? Where am I?
Thank you, Alex.
Well, who said that?
I did.
Oh, I'm a
female.
Who are you? And how do you know my name?
My name is Holy. I'm the guardian and watcher of all spirits, and creator of the multiverse. I not only created this universe, but every universe as we know it.
Oh, well, nice to meet you. Say, if you're all powerful, then that means you can help get me out of here.
I would love to help you, but unfortunately, my powers have been stolen from me.
Oh dear, that's not good.
Indeed. The only other option is to go head on with the one that stole them. However, I can help you clear the bricks blocking the third story of the mansion.
Oh, thanks.
You're welcome. Well, I hope we'll meet again soon.
Okay, take care.
That was awful nice of her to do that.
And look at that. She didn't lie. She kept to her word.
Congratulations. Now you can explore floor 3 as you please. Also, the lights are now on in the foyer, dining room, and the washroom. Great job.
Awesome. Save.
Okay, we're ready to rock. We're going to check up on the upstairs now that we've got these rocks cleared. More clues in the immediate area.
What the?
3 failed and need to be dead and translation. The boy has defeated one of our warriors of the killer. Absolute gibberish. Translation. We must kill the boy before he defeats us and the rest. More ancient eldritch tones. Translation. Yes, and once we do, we will please the killer.
I don't know what they're talking about, but I bet it's for something bad.
More ancient tones.
There he is.
Let's kill him before he kills us first. Okay, battle mode. Got the sword active. But there's no booby traps in here. Let's try a little peekaboo. Oh, took a hit.
How dare you? You shall die.
Oh, okay. Easy kill. Alan's got that swang. Ooh. Took a little damage.
I killed them. Now I just look through the rest of the mansion.
Ooh, I took some knockback on that.
But I only lost 3 HP.
Okay, let's see if we can investigate a cabinet, maybe. No. How about these suits of armor? No. Cool. Oh. Ooh, upper balcony. Love it. Okay, well, that lets me know that if I could get to this first floor door, then I might be able to explore this back garden. Big clue there.
This door's a little different. It needs a code.
So the code from earlier was 421.
That's correct. Hey, it wasn't any of these. Or am I dyslexic? Or was it 412? Uh-oh. That's not good. I could have sworn it was 421. I could cheat and look back at my video, but I'm not going to. I'm just going to assume that I was dyslexic and put... That's correct. Wow. There's no way it was 420, right? It's no coincidence. It's got to be a 2. Here we go. This could be it for Alex. Oh, okay. Thank God for self-aware dyslexia. That's correct. You have entered a valid code. You may enter. Okay. Now we're in the library. Okay. What book should you read? Poison Tree Jabberwocky. Sketchy. Or The Poison Tree. A Poison Tree by William Blake. I was angry with my friend. I told my wrath. My wrath did end. I was angry with my toe. I told it not. My wrath did grow. And I watered it in fears, night and morning with my tears. And I sunned it with smiles, and with soft deceitful wiles. And it grew both night and day, till it bore an apple bright. And my foe beheld its shine, and how he knew that it was mine. And into my garden stole, when the night had veiled the pole. In the morning, glad I see my foe outstretched beneath the tree. What book should you read? Ozymandias. Shall I compare thee to a summer's day? Let's do Ozymandias. Ozymandias by Percy B. Shelley. I met a traveler from an antique land who said, two vast and trunkless legs of stone stand in the desert. Near them on the sand, half sunk, a shattered visage lies, whose frown and wrinkled lip and sneer of cold command. Tell that its sculptor well, those passions red which yet survive, stamped on these lifeless things. The hand that mocked them, and the heart that fed. And on the pedestal, these words appear. My name is Ozymandias, King of Kings. Look on my works, ye mighty in despair. Nothing beside remains. Round the decay of that colossal wreck, boundless and bare, the lone and level sands stretch far away. Okay, let's check out the scroll. Wonder what this is. I have you now, boy. No, leave me alone. How pathetic. You ask me to leave you alone? A true warrior would stand up and fight. Instead, you cower in fear like a defenseless mouse. Go away, leave me be. She says you are strong and wise, but I see you as a weak imbecile. No! 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 The evil being begins to torment Alex in horrific ways, making him hear and see things that aren't real. Eventually, the being flying towards Alex's body and possesses him in the process, making it very clear there is no escape. Alex falls to the floor with him being possessed. 24 hours later, at the Baker house in Smallville.
I wanna. Okay.
You can buy anything via Manila. Sorry.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, I can't really think of. Can't think of what? Oh my God. What? What is it, honey? I think I know where he is. Wait, what? Where can he be? I'll be back. Wait. Ah. Hours later. I think this is where Alex ended up. I told him not to go here. I have to go find Alex. Oh, this is awesome. So now we are in control. Daddy Banker. Better save. Answered. Hello? Anybody home? Now look, this arrow is leading me right towards these books. Which is crazy because sometimes that killed me at the piano. We are just going to. With the bunches. Why is this book on the ground? That is not how you should treat a book. I wonder what the name of the book is. Put me away. Maybe it means to. Wow. Found the secret passage. That's awesome. Another arrow. This is a completely different part of the mansion, so I don't know what to expect. I'm gonna save again. I'm gonna overwrite the file that we just did. Let's go through and just look at the area that we can't see. Something. Ah, this is the door that we couldn't access before to go into the courtyard. Yeah, your level design, as far as your layout of your level modules, is awesome because I have a very good sense of direction within the mansion itself for the most part. So kudos on that one. Looks like there's something in the tree.
chocolate.
Very interesting.
Can't inspect this artifact. Why is an axe here? But I can't pick it up and use it as a weapon, so. This door's locked. But they're all gonna be locked. Can't open the door. Where's the key? I don't have the key. Alright. Let's follow the ghostly arrows. Room. Three cabinets to inspect. One chest covered with clothes. Here's a chest. Yes, rich gold. Search. Found a key. Seven keys found so far. It's a key? Darn, I was hoping for gold. Daddy Banker's getting a little greedy here, man. We already forgot about Alex. What's going on? Okay. Nothing in the vanity mirror. Nothing on the shelf. Try some keys. No helper here. Paintings can be inspected. Don't have weapons. Try some doors. The door is locked. Can't open. Still locked. Classic. This looks like the hotel room in Japan that me and Rose went to on our honeymoon. Except, it wasn't as damaged and dusty. Alright, big spender. I'm getting pretty thirsty. Maybe I should take a quick drink. Maybe a sip. Some sort of ancient language. Who said that?
How dare you try to drink my tea?
Excuse me?
Now you shall pay. Banzai!
I think he's going to hurt me. Quick! I must defend myself. Grabs the sword. Nice sword! Blah! Whoa. Okay, let's keep our distance for a second. Wow. Yeah, I can only take about four more hits from this guy. No items.
Ow!
Wait, there's a hole next to the wall. Can't inspect it. Can't inspect it. I don't seem to find anything. Can't escape.
Is that how you treat an elderly person? Now you're going to pay. Akai, Akai, Akai Sumu.
Frozen. Oh, I've been teleported. Huh, where am I?
Shinto gods, gods of fire, water, death, and wind unite. Let your powers bless me. Gojin must attack first. Crush that man.
Oh, dude, I'm going up against epic bosses. Okay, Japanese lingo. I assume. First, I need to heal. Get closer to full potential. Okay, back up to full strength. Let's take out his friend. Issues. Losing his crystals. Crystals of some sort. Left, so I can take him out. Gravestone doesn't do anything. Totemo. Kashiko. Ningen. Shikashi. Katachi no. Suijin no. Katachi o. Uchi makasu. This is awesome. Koto ga. Dekimasu ka. Oh boy. More language that I don't know how to pronounce. Okay, we've awakened another entity.
Whoa!
Okay. Let's get rid of the riffraff. Wow, he tracked me very far away. I need to know how to program that ability. Interesting. Ooh. Spirit. Oh, this is epic battle. Alex's dad is pretty sick with the swordplay. Well, that was interesting. The floor rumbles.
Huh? Huh? What? How did I get here? Wait, what's this?
I found a note. The code is 587. 587. Those numbers might be useful. Now, none of these said that they lock with a code. It won't open. this door takes a code. Put in 5. That's correct. Put in an 8. That's also correct. Put in a 7. That is correct. You have entered a valid code. You may enter.
Okay. What a weird room.
I wonder why it needed a code. Looks like some spells were cast in here. Chests. To inspect our employment. A little nervous about entering the demonic sigil symbol, but we're gonna do it. There's a crystal ball. I wonder how much it's worth. Dude, Daddy Banker is a straight up banker. I mean, he is like, he's trying to find a way to profit off this whole missing persons case of little baby Alex. I mean, you gotta respect him. To whom I said that. Manikia. Oh boy. Some jargon that is just absolutely not going to be pronounced. I beg your pardon? Ah, I see. You are an English speaker. Is that right? Yeah. Well, welcome. My name is Bahavishi. Bahavishi the Great. My name is Roger. Roger Banker. I'm going to keep calling him Daddy Banker. Nice to meet you, Roger. I'm a fortune teller. I can tell your future. The question about tomorrow you'll ask today. What shall you ask me?
Where's my son?
Your son?
Yes, he went missing and I need to find him.
He went missing?
Yeah.
Well, I shall find him, and he'll come in one piece. But first, we must see where he is.
This recites the spell.
I see a little boy wearing a yellow shirt with blue overalls with a brown, bowl-shaped haircut.
Yes, that's him. Where is he?
He's in a dark room with... What's this? He's with someone.
Oh God, not today. Please don't tell me that someone kidnapped him.
No, there's more than that. He's writing something.
Who? Who is with Alex?
It reads, "You shall lose. I shall win." Oh dear, this is not good.
What? What should I do to get my son back?
There is a way, but it's not as easy as you think. In order to get your son back, you must find 3 things that are related to him. Once all 3 objects are collected, I'll have enough power to tell you the location and bring you there.
Can you send me to the first location?
I shall. Teleport, teleport, teleport. The first location is the kitchen. You should go there.
Okay, the kitchen's over here to the right, I believe. Oh, I don't need to go in there. It must be to the left. The door is being blocked by something. We need to work our way around.
Ah, the kitchen's off to the right of your dining room. Huh? This door won't open. Where's the key? Huh? Who's there?
Looking for this.
Hey, give that back.
Hope we're more like demonic language. Oh, you want this key back? Go get it yourself.
Alright, I'm gonna chase this guy down, I guess. Come back here, you little... Where did you go?
Baphomet. Attack that man.
Well, this is when the sword comes in handy. Take this freaking cow out.
Impressive, but a simple stab to the gut won't do for an ogre. Ogre, now's your chance.
Ooh. Okay. We got something for you too. Ooh.
Dude, these guys have got like huge swing range compared to me. That's cool though.
Hey, no fair, that was my last demon left. Now it's my turn. No. Well, the killer will not be pleased. So, adios to my skin.
Give me that.
Found a key. Boom. That was cool.
Dude, Alex and Daddy Banker are like just slicing and dicing.
These dudes have got some serious, serious sword skills. Should get them in the kitchen now.
What a pretty kitchen. It's prettier than the one I have.
Dude is materialistic as hell. I love it.
Wait, I hear someone singing. It's like, I feel like he should have walked into the mansion and like instantly been like, check the thermostat. Just go look to see what the thermostat set to, you know, to make sure that they're not paying too high of an electric bill. And then if they are, he could, like, laugh at them, like dad version, like, oh,
their electric bill in this place must be sky high.
Wait, I hear someone singing.
In French?
All right, we got some singing going on here.
Doesn't know I'm here. Quick, I'll sneak up on him.
More singing. Interesting.
They got a French chef, so, you know, they were eating pretty good.
I need to get a little closer.
Sir.
Now! Whoa!
Huh? Excuse me, what are you doing here?
Horrible French accent. Oh, I'm sorry. I was waiting for food.
I can tell that you're hungry. But first, do you mind tasting some food? Well, do you mind?
Oh boy.
Yeah. Perfect.
Le dish is over here, monsieur.
This is awesome.
Well, give it a try.
Okay.
Munch, munch.
Well, what do you think of my dish?
Well, it tastes good, but I don't feel so.
Cluck, cluck. Cock-a-doodle-doo. Cluck, cluck.
Wonderful. This will go great. Mon poulet finesse.
Roger becomes a French hen. All of his human skin becomes feathers of a chicken, and now has the beak of a chicken.
You died. Better luck next time.
Wow, and I saved a long time ago.
Very long time. So we're going to restart.
We are going to I get that. I can't remember what it was earlier that killed me. I can't remember if it was eating something. It's so weird that I can't remember. But it's like somebody offered me something earlier, and I think at first I went along with, oh, it was playtime. Yeah, it was like, do you want to play with me? And then it was like they killed me, and then this guy, you know, it's like, hey, you want to eat something or not? So I could have refused it. So I guess, like, from a gameplay perspective, like, I could have seen the pattern emerging, like, oh, whenever I go along with whatever they say, you know, they kill me. Kind of the problem with that is when you enter a room, you know, you could say, well, I'm gonna save right before I walk into this room with a key. Like, okay, I'm not gonna go through any key doors without saving first as a precaution. Now me, I'm just getting way too into like reading it and things like that. So I'm sort of forgetting, you know, like, oh, I need to be saving. So I'm not a huge fan of the, like, hey, you made one wrong decision, now you have to go back, you know, however far it was since you last saved. I mean, can you imagine if somebody literally had played the entire game up to this point without saving because they're just like way too into it? So from just a game design philosophy, I personally feel like, in terms of keeping the player engaged, you know, it's a potential insta-click. Like, oh, and goodbye. Right? Now, not for me. I mean, I want to finish the game and see where it goes because I'm actually enjoying the overall gameplay. But it feels like, you know, and this could be in any game, any genre, anything like that. It just kind of feels like, wow, I died by clicking on something. It's kind of just, it's a little bit, there's an imbalance there, I feel, when the player is doing their thing. But I am going to call it right there for now. And I will get back to it and catch up from my last save point, and then just try to make a better decision there and move forward. I loved all the cool boss battles. I loved every aspect of that whole last section where you're playing as Roger Banker, aka
Daddy Banker, a.k.a. Alex's dad. So, really enjoying it so far. This is Retro Guy Productions that worked on this game. They're also working on Alex and the Haunted Mansion 2 right now. So I'm really looking forward to finishing this one. I have played, I guess what you could call the work in progress or the alpha for Alex and the Haunted Mansion 2. It is really cool. It incorporates some turn-based type combat, which is really enjoyable as well. So I encourage everybody to go to RPG Playground, play this game, Alex and the Haunted Mansion, and you can also try out Alex and the Haunted Mansion 2 in somewhat of an early access type situation. All the games on RPG Playground are free to play currently. It's also completely free to create your own RPG game, very similar to the one that you just saw me play. So everybody that is a developer on the Playground, I just wanted to say it's been really cool making this game that I'm currently working on, and I hope that we're able to make a lot of really cool games going forward, and that'll be it. So, peace.